Hello YouTube, this is Master4731, and I'm gonna be showing you really fighting Neo Kick on Keto. So yeah. Turn it up.
But I digress. Ooh, what a faulty empty.
Skip this. And I'm also going to be showing you.
Ba-ba-ba-ba! It's always the first priority!
So, if you want to. Well, anyways, if you want to go over to that room where Neo Kick is straight away, you just don't buy a Cookie Vibe. But if you go. You go in here, make a left, and there it is. Neo Kick. There it is, Neo Kick. Just to show
you. No ammo is no fun!
If that's all you guys wanted to know, you can just exit the video, but it's me playing for a while. You guys want to watch me? You can.
Was a revival of the unfittest.
People have, like, Machinima or the Syndicate Project, they've all got those HD PBRs that make it look like you're looking directly at the person's screen, like, if you're standing right next to them. So, yeah. Of course, it's like my first YouTube video. Of course, I'm not gonna have one. Because they cost a lot of money. Just to tell you all, this is my third game with Mystery Box has been in this location. I don't know if Jack patched it and hasn't been here for forever? I don't know. But yeah, that's my third game. Except this was my first solo game where it's been there. Actually, in a row. So, I think Turok, when Turok added Mewkick, I think they also have it so the box doesn't randomly move when you start the game in this map. Comment, rate, and subscribe. See ya.